up, everybody? July 25th, 2019, in the Big Bear, California area. Getting some pretty heavy rain right now from thunderstorms in the area. Got my seatbelt real quick, hang on. And as we get out from underneath these trees, you'll see how much heavier it really is. All right. My car needed a wash, but oh my gosh, guys, look at this. Wow, dude. Are you insane, Mr. Rain? Wow. Oh my God. I mean, dude, just, wow.
Sweet.
Wow, the road's already flooded just from this quick downpour. Guys, that's why we can fill this lake up so fast. Just from a couple big thunderstorms, it could completely fill it up in like a couple hours if this type of rain persisted. So it's not going to, but that can happen. Unbelievable, guys. My windshield wipers are full blast and we can hardly see anything. Wow, guys. Oh my God. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit. Look at all these cars stopped right here. Had a hard time seeing that. Unbelievable, my friend. Oh my God. Wow. This is intense. We're gonna go through Fox Farm. Man, holy freaking rain, guys. Jesus Louise. Going now, okay, because we're working. I know where I'm going. I'm just being half a dumbass like I am. So all That's it. We gotta go to Sugarloaf Boulevard. Sounds good to me. Listen to a little D12. One of the best songs ever. At least I think so. Alright. Hey, Mikey! Alright. I'm gonna pause it for right now. Hang on.
Above us.
Right above us. It just struck, like, almost on top of my car and scared the living shit out of me, dude. Oh my god, you guys. Just hang tight. Just hang tight. Oh my god. That was, it sounded like a damn gunshot. Oh my god, dude. That was nuts. Keep your ears peeled. I'll shut up. As a matter of fact, hang on a sec. Hang on.
All right, so we're recording again. As I said, the loudest thunder I've heard, like, living up here, period, dude. No joke. It scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Dude, where is that thunder, or that lightning? Keep an eye, keep an ear. Look at how soaked this got, man. Alright, let's shut off the windshield wiper for a minute. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off.
So, yeah, I gotta roll the window down again because I'm telling you guys, that thunder was absolutely mind-boggling. So, we're just gonna keep this video on. And we're gonna head back the direction we just came, hopefully, hit some heavy stuff again. But guys, my gosh, like, that thunder didn't even have an echo either. It was just sounded like a gunshot, just boom, and that's it. Not like a, you know, how it gets kind of continuous and stuff. It just wasn't like that. It was just a solid boom, and that's it. But you can see it's getting thicker up here. We're gonna be running into some shite coming up here. Unfortunately, with the heavy rain, it's gonna be hard to keep my window down and let you guys hear loud freaking thunder, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Man, that was insane. But obviously, my luck. I turn off the freaking video and then it happens. I mean, that's just the way it works with me. Oh, let's see. So this is the heaviest of the monsoon days yet this season, guys, by far. By far. I think I saw some lightning. Damn it. This feels so bad, man. Easily 2 inches per hour rain right here, guys. This is some heavy stuff. This is some heavy stuff. Let's get some thunder and lightning. Just dumping rain, guys. We need this so badly too. This is so great. Epic crowd, just epic, eh? Puddle, puddle, get the puddle. All right, folks. Wow, that like came to an abrupt end, didn't it? Jeez. All right, so we're on Moon Ridge Road here. If we right here, so make a left, go to Bear Mountain, make a right, go to Big Bear Weather and Moore's place. That's where we're going. That's where we headed, yo. Guys, thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Sorry we didn't get any thunder and lightning on this go about, but however, we did get the heaviest rain we've had all monsoon season, and monsoon season hasn't technically started yet, I don't think. So that's it. Peace out. Love you guys.